Every edentulous or terminal dentition patient has a lot of factors to consider. So conceptually, we could comprise these factors in two groups. We could think of clinical factors, such as the arch configuration, whether we're dealing with the maxilla or the mandible. We can also consider the etiology of the problem, the reason behind the patient losing their teeth. And of course, the condition. And in order for us to assess the condition, we're going to be utilizing what we call the LTR classification, which I'll be explaining to you shortly. And then the personal factors, which typically entail patient's compliance or adherence to recommended therapy, and of course, their financial capability. So in this module, we will look at treatment planning a patient who was edentulous in the mandible arch and had what seemed to be a terminal dentition in her maxilla. While there are numerous things to talk about, we want to specifically dive into three ideas and expand upon these three ideas. One, indications, advantages, disadvantages, and implications for a fixed hybrid design utilizing tilted implants in the mandibular arch. Two, how much or how may finances impact treatment plan for a terminal dentition or edentulous arch? And three, for you to understand one possible sequence of treatment for a mandibular fixed hybrid. So let's start with our first discussion. You know, there's always more than one way to treat a patient or to do a case. And the reality is that this is compounded in edentulous cases because your options to treat patients expand exponentially and all of the options have acceptable outcomes. So I believe that for the edentulous patient, you rarely see two clinicians do things exactly the same way. In fact, many times cases that seem similar will end up being treated differently depending upon a number of subtle differences,